What?
I found something. You gotta check this out.
Jumanji. Board game. We play some board games.
Might want a raincoat.
What do you mean?
I mean, it's not raining.
Oh. Well, it might. I mean, you never know what's gonna happen. Ah!
What the hell, man?
Do you mind? Can we just speed this up? Freakouts makes me very uncomfortable. There you go.
You proved everything?
Yeah, I proved it. And I gave it, beginning and an ending. That's some of the middle.
But, man, I would've done it myself, you know, if I had the time.
Not a big deal. Hey, man, I was thinking, so, I mean, it's been really fun doing your papers and doing your homework and stuff, but I don't know what you're doing this weekend, but I was thinking.
This weekend? Yeah.
Hey, Fridge.
Hi.
You need a ride?
I'm going.
You know what?
That's actually better for me, scheduling-wise, too, so. See you later, refrigerator. Sorry.
Oh, that guy is super weird. That poor man. So awful what happened.
should be more careful where you loiter, you hear me?
Yes, Mr. Rick. I hear you.
This world swallows up kids like you.
This moment in time, and who you want to be.
suspended. Fortunately, there is no better place for self-reflection than detention. Get up, everybody, let's go. We are turning this into a new computer center, but before we do, it has to be cleaned out. All of these old magazines are bound for the recycling plant, but they have to be properly prepped before they go. It seems all the staples must be removed. Whatever you don't finish today, you finish tomorrow.
Tomorrow's Saturday.
Because I would, yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. That's fair.
So I suggest you get started. Choose your weapons.
Thank you.
horizon. No sound like this. Where's my hair?
Thank you. regarding the desperate situation in Jumanji.
We need your help at once.
Guys,
what's happening?
What the hell is going on?
I think it's a cutscene. A lot of games have them. It's like a little movie to tell you the backstory.
My name is Nigel Billingsley, Jumanji Field Guide. I was hired by your former partner, now nemesis, Professor Russell Van Pelt, to lead a fateful expedition. You see, Professor Van Pelt had come in search of the fabled Jaguar Shrine, resting place of the sacred jewel of Jumanji. As you know better than anyone, the jewel was his great obsession, and after years of research, he believed that he had discovered its whereabouts. Van Pelt told me that he wanted to find the jewel in order to document it in his writings.
It's real.
What I did not know was that he intended to take the jewel for himself.
Missing piece, I'm guessing.
Oh my god, that must be what we're looking for, the missing piece of the map.
but the problem is, there's nothing here. What do you mean there's nothing there? It's a map, just like I said. It's a map of Genoje.
Cartography.
What's that?
The study of maps. It was one of Professor Oberon's skills.
Yes, that's right. Oh, so you can't see this, but I can? The characters we chose, we all have certain skills. So there's gotta be a way to access our story.
What is this game? Run! stuff into the office.
Of course.
Noah likes it when I show some skin. It's like a key to our relationship.
Ew.
Judgy much? Seriously, I can't even open my mouth around you. You don't even know me, but you, like, decided you hate me.
Oh, wait a minute. I don't hate you.
You don't?
No. I just think you've lived in, like, the hot, popular girl bubble, you know, where everybody either treats you like a princess or like an object. Maybe it makes you a little self-absorbed or something.
That's fair. But do you think maybe the reason why you're so judgy is because you're, like, afraid that people aren't gonna like you, so you decide not to like them first?
No. Maybe.
Maybe. Okay, then. I'm just saying you're a babe. Own it.
Thanks.
To keep our held up. We need to be.
Stop doing that.
is just so good. I haven't had bread since I was like 9.
Are you serious?
How do you think I got these abs?
Let me draw some guys.
That's my famous pound cake. Cake?
You said this was bread.
I guess it's been so long I forgot what it tastes like.
How do you forget what? What's happening? Is something happening to me?
No.
Am I shaking? Am I breaking out?
No.
Am I still black?
Yes.
Okay, you're back. We're fine. Everything is fine.
Yeah, no. It's okay. I probably just meant that I love cake.
I couldn't resist it. Hey, it's all good.
In the basket. One false move, you're in a chasm. Trust one another and never blink. The missing piece is not what you think.
Morphe.
Good luck, my hero. Jumanji needs him.
You know, he said it several times.
So, thinking there's a snake in there. Something.
Yep. Sounds like a brave something to me.
Why would this be a brave something?
Because you're the mighty hero. You heard what he said. Jumanji needs you. Now get.
Now. How we do?
does not look like a piece of a map.
A missing piece is an elephant?
Oh, wait, there's something written on the wrapping paper. When you see me, begin the climb.
Begin the climb? When you see an elephant?
Defang the snake. So, keep your eyes peeled for an elephant, I guess. That's like the next level of the game.
Hang on. All right.
Spencer, Gilpin, Martha, Fridge, and Bethany.
Bethany, you're a girl.
Woman.
Real life, you probably would hit that.
They got away. Looks like they had help. Seaplane. He must have crawled out of his hole. I'm sorry, boss. It won't happen again.
I know it won't.
Just have to distract him long enough for us to get to the shed.
I really don't think I can.
candlelight dinner. What are you guys gonna get the hell out of here?
All right. Show me how it's done.
Class is in session. Come on, girl. Okay. Watch and learn.
Hey, Nate.
What did you mean by that candlelight dinner thing?
What are you talking about?
You said it, me and Martha candlelight dinner. What does that even mean?
The girl was in here, Spencer.
What?
Situations, the key is making them check you out without letting them know that you know that they're checking you out. You're just like, whatever, I'm doing me. And then when they try to talk to you, you can play it one of three ways. Dumb, super into it, or nasty. Which way you play it depends on what kind of guy you're dealing with.
This is like my dream and my nightmare all at one time.
I'm not gonna take that personally. Now, here is everything. Touch it. Move it. Play with it. Move it around a lot. Hypnotize them with it. Give me a flip like that. Okay, now angle your eyes down. Now, head down, tilt up, eyes big. Now, sparkle.
Sparkle?
Like an anime character. Now, sparkle. Needs work.
Do you really think she likes me?
Why are we still talking about this?
I mean, what if she tries to kiss me?
Can you just kiss her back, man?
What if she tries to kiss me, like, without warning?
What are you talking about? Haven't you ever kissed anyone?
I told somebody had to tell the whole jungle!
Guys, come on, the side door. Guess what I found in the north, don't tell them.
Okay, let's talk about your war. Take your time. Make a feel of it, like a gorgeous gazelle. Or a horse. High step it, one foot in front of the other, and bring it. Boom, boom. That's not it. Yikes. Anything you can do to draw attention on the lips, like a little nibble like this. Nibble goes a long way, girlfriend. Good. That's better. Now smile. You look terrified. Oh my god, you're so funny.
You're so funny.
Oh my god, you're so funny.
Oh my god, you're so funny. I think I'm getting it.
You are getting it. Go, girl. Now keep your lips slightly parted like, yeah.
No, not gross. Just relax.
Now touch your tongue to the roof of your mouth.
Like this.
Like this?
Like this.
Like this?
Like this.
Depend on it. Because they do.
Okay, there's a door. We just need something to cut through the fence.
Okay, Fridge, you got anything like that in the backpack?
Yeah, sure. Here you go. I got some bolt cutters. Does that seem like a good tool for the situation?
Perfect, actually.
It's called backpack powder, baby.
You guys, I think this is gonna work.
I think so, too. She's pretty fly, and those guys don't meet a lot of new people.
Fly?
Not like Cindy Crawford fly, but for Jumanji. Shoot a bomb.
To bomb Cindy Crawford.
That's your go-to. I'm just saying, I'm sure they'd like to get jiggy with her.
Alex, what year do you think it is?
I mean, it's 1996.
You're Alex Brink, aren't you?
Yeah, that's right.
You mean Freelance?
Wait, what are you guys talking about? How do you know me?
Alex, I don't exactly know how to tell you.
You've been in this game for 20 years!
That's probably not how I would have done it.
What? No. You guys are messing with me, right?
No, we're not. Alex Freak. Everybody in Brantford knows about you. You're the kid that disappeared 20 years ago.
20 years? 20 years, man. I say this, but Cindy Crawford, too, she's like 50 years old.
But so fly. There she is.
Bethany,
what did you tell her to do?
Did she twist her ankle, maybe?
She's never flirted before. Give her a break.
Lady. What are you doing out here all alone?
Hey, you guys. I seem to be lost. Can you guys help me?
Hello, little lady. What are you doing out here all alone?
Thank you. start climbing me a little bit.
No, ah!
I can't go up. I think I have too many margaritas.
Stop! Your tattoo!
you're gonna get one of your lives.
I'm okay with that.
What if you need it for yourself?
I want Alex to come home too.
Walking.
me?
There's only one way to find out. Fridge. Give me the jewel.
Spencer. Something's about to happen.
I hate those drums.
Why are you just gonna walk in there?
No. That's what the game wants us to do. Follow the path. It's a trap. When you see the elephant, begin the climb. I'll go through the trees.
The trees?
Yeah.
Do you think that's what that means?
That must be it. That's the move. This is the final level of the game. And I'm pretty sure this is a Bravestone thing.
Did he just refer to himself in the third person?
Fourth person, I think.
Dance.
are. Zoologists and backpack guy.
Wallet, you bitch!
I'll miss you the most.
Get me the hell out of here.
Farewell, Ruby Roundhouse.
Wait. What if we didn't go back? I like being like this. With you.
Then, let's be like this. Every day. Just come on.
Yeah, will you give me a second?
Stuck.
Martha?
Oh, I was texting her this weekend. Have you talked to her?
Hey, here she is.
Go get that girl, Dr. Gravestone.
What's going on? What?
Yes, sir. And from now on, perhaps we should zone the light. Go on.
Yeah, I know.
And excellent choice, madame. Good evening.
What? Excuse me. Would you mind?
The shell on my wife's lobster, could you remove it, please?
Let me crack it for you.
Holidays. It's scarcely 50 feet from shore. Whoever was on that yacht could easily have used...
Who is it? Right, Buff. Simple mechanism. Left switch activates left boot. Right switch activates right.
I have no idea who you're dealing with.
I have a better idea.
Low intensity exploding cotton bud.
Source of that signal! Come on! I'd say we have our villain, Buff!
Transmitter is activated. This Jin Palace will show up as a hostile. This is now an enemy target. Till we meet again.
Who do you think she is, sir?
Well, is it true you were teaching, sir, before all this blew up? I actually got married, sir. I don't know if you heard. You never think about getting hitched yourself, sir?
This is
in the Navy, you see.
What, as a cook? Or some kind of seagoer?
Do you think we should get some petrol for the Aston, sir?
Business. Bunch of AAA batteries is no match for old-fashioned British horsepower.
Хорошо.
With a tear gas warhead.
But they're just cyclists, sir. I mean, we'll get past in a minute.
There.
Wipe a stalker's arm, sir. Terribly sorry. We do apologize.
Stop it, Bob. You'll only encourage them.
Negotiating a trade deal with him.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Sorry, sir, but you're going to have to leave.
Ow! What? Ow!
Arriving at Admiralty House, and that actually used to be Oliver Cromwell's. Perhaps you'd like to sit down, sir.
However, the agent we have.
Going. Yes, quite. So I expect to have more to announce.
Is everything all right, sir?
Yes, I've done it, Buff. Child's play, don't know what all the fuss is about.
Come on. Sorry, sir. Come on.
A walk in the park for the exoskeleton. Increases the wearer's strength 100 times. Hmm. Right. Power it up. Stick in the floss.
And the attack is launched. After which, the data of every G12 country.
Cheers.
I've taken an antidote to the poison you keep in your ring and which you've poured into this drink. Everyone has to make a life for themselves. It's just sad that yours is... and 100% deadly.
Killing me once
could not be happening.
Oh, but it is. Drop the gun.
There's no time for this, Johnny.
Inside, sir.
Yes, Buff, you can power down. Everything's under control.
What's the plan?
Thank you very much. I hope you have everything you need.
Scottish clans once settled their differences and forged new alliances.
Are you all right, sir?
No, I'm not all right. Give me a buff.
We've got to get to the conference. To the conference room before Volta triggers.
It gives me great pleasure. To welcome Jason.
Damn it, get me out of this stuff.
Johnny?
Can't see the joins there. It's the cloud.
Try this.
We call it the Indoraptor. The modern age, built for combat, with tactical responses more acute.
The other man.
What man?
Him.
Designed by Mistrain to respond to a pulse-coded laser targeting system, enabling... Now first, the laser sets the target. No, this is a prototype, not for...
24.
Any advance on 26? $27 million.
What are you doing? This animal is not for sale.
Relax. We'll make some more.
So will they.
I'm thinking.
Once, twice.
How? What, are you gonna go back in time before Hammond decided to play God? You can't put it back in the box!
Huh? You have no idea what she is.
Just wanted his daughter back. And he had the technology.
Blood samples from the Raptor.
Don't just stand there like an idiot! Get me 50 cc's gun!
Sure. Go ahead.
Where is that kit?
Myself. It's pure. Every cell of her body was created
you
in
what?
Most...
Oh, what? What are you doing?
Don't move.
Run! Run!
cyanide. If it reaches the containment level, it'll kill them all.
Server's unresponsive. I have to reboot the whole system.
So reboot it.
Okay. Pressure on. Don't look at it. Look at me. Look at me.
You have to go find her. Everything we could.
Thank you.
It's okay, she won't hurt us.